I've had a lot in my career at the moment, and I think the first golden helmet I won in the Pardubice was my career highlight. The big meeting in Czech Republic where you win a golden helmet. I've always thought about this since a little boy. I've said this in the media many a times that I never thought I was going to be world champion, so I always aimed to win the golden helmet. So this was a massive moment in my speedway career.